Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. My name is Suma and I've changed the name of my channel, YouTube channel. It is now Sumaliza. I'm so very sorry. It has been forever since I made cold process soap or anything that is under the DIY frame. This time, or this video, I'll be making another cold process soap, one of my favorites, a cupcake. I just love making cupcake soaps and it makes me really happy and really over the moon, the entire process. So if you want to know how I made it, let me show you the entire tray. Here you go. I've used the supplies from my favorite, one of my favorite soap supplies companies, which is Brambleberry. The second one is Nature's Garden. Well, I've tried both of them and I love both, actually. This time I've used Electric Lemonade Cocktail Fragrance Oil. It smells so yummy and so delicious and bubbly and summery. And my entire room smells like it. Anyway, I've talked a lot, like usual. I've rambled a lot. Like usual, so if you want to know how I made the soap, keep on watching. Here are the ingredients for one batch, but you have to make two batches. This one is for the bottom and you need to make another one for the frosting. We'll be needing distilled water, lye, olive oil, coconut oil, palm oil, and of course fragrance oil of your choice, and soap colorants or colors like oxides and micas, and melt and pour in beds in this case. Because we are dealing with sodium dioxide or the lye, we need to wear gloves and goggles to protect our hands and eyes. I've pre-made already the lye water an hour or so, and I have melted all the oils in the microwave. The temperature of both lye water and oils is 98.5 degrees Fahrenheit, so they need to be maximum 10 degrees apart, and I've already pre-mixed the color. Now I'm adding the lye water into the oils and I'm mixing with the spatula in the very right beginning. Then I'll be using the stick blender for around 5 minutes or so, and of course I'm tapping the stick blender to get rid of any bubbles. And here you go, that's it. Now I'll be adding bit by bit the color till I've reached the shade that I wanted. Actually, I've used the entire color. That was around one teaspoon of the oxide to one tablespoon of oils. And then later on, I've added the fragrance oil. Again, it is called Electric Lemonade, I think. Yeah, Electric Lemonade. Something. And I've used the stick blender one more time. Then all I'm doing now is pouring the butter into the small cupcakes. The entire batch makes exactly 13 small cupcakes, and I'm spritzing with 99% alcohol to try not to get the soda ash. I've put that aside. Now it's the second batch for the frosting. I've added the lye water into the oils and used the stick blender till light trace. I've poured a little bit into the first container. I've used Electric Bubble Gum from Brambleberry, and the big batch I've added titanium dioxide, which is the white color. I've used the spatula in the right beginning, and then I'll be using, or after I'm gonna be adding the fragrance oil, I'll be using the stick blender one more time because I need a thick consistency. So I've mixed for around probably 30 seconds or so. I left the butter till it thickened, and then in here I'm using Wilton tip for the frosting. I've used a spatula, or a long spatula, kind of this spatula for the cakes and frosting. I've just spooned, or I've put a little bit of the butter, the fuchsia one, around the piping bag, and I've added the white one in the middle so I could have an ombre kind of effects. And of course you can use your imagination. Then I'll be frosting, or I'll be putting a dollop in the middle, and then I'll be using, or I'll be frosting the rest of the cream
slash between brackets defrosted, and then I'll be putting the embeds, the melt and pour embeds, the chocolates, the walnuts, and the stars. And of course, I'll be using the glitter spritz with alcohol one more time. I left the soap till the next day, and of course I need to leave the soap from 4 to 6 weeks to get ready to be used, and that's about it.
I hope you liked the video. If you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you very soon. Thanks a million for watching. And a little disclaimer, I don't sell my products. They are purely for personal use and for friends and family. Bye bye.